of two black spots, a pattern I can't refuse. I'm called a ladybird, mainly from the UK, a place where I like to stay. On some of us, we have four spots. On some of us, we have 10 spots. 16 or more, can't really ignore. Some no spots to be seen. Two-spot ladybird, and look at me, I'm not amused. Two-spot ladybird, did someone riot? Drawing tattoos. My species eats aphids, a plant destroying insect. They suck plant juice and sap away. That makes us your garden helper. We can eat around 60 aphids a day. In our lives, we go through a journey, from egg to larva, pupa to adult. Life lately has given us lots of worry. Two-spot ladybird, and look at me, I'm not amused. Two-spot ladybird, did someone riot? Drawing tattoos. We can lay eggs in batches of 40, several times a year. Still, that's not enough. It's the harlequin ladybirds we fear. Introduced from somewhere in Asia, we hear. Brought into control, plant pest. They're competing with us for food. When aphids are scarce, they eat our eggs and larvae. Not doing our native species any good.